All right, so we're gonna try to do just graphite pencil and draw a cube on our paper. All right, so first we're gonna start off with a table, a background table area. I'm going to come across the paper here, and then our cube is going to be right here in the middle. And then what we're gonna do now is we're gonna shade in the back here of the cube, which is the background. And we're slanting our pencil to do this, to shade this in. So my pencil is almost touching the paper, like laying down on the paper. That's how I've slanted the pencil to get the image in right here. And all of this back here is going to be shaded in. The paper is slanted. The pencil is slanted, I mean. And then we're gonna go over here and do the same thing. And smooth this out. want to get a shadow right over here at the other part of the cube. And the shadow is going to extend back here and be the shape of the cube. Make sure you, when you're doing this, that you are coloring in the same direction so it's steady. You're not doing sloppy coloring, and it's not really like hazard coloring, hazardous, where it just looks kind of like you were angry and you just scribbled all over the page. You're really focusing your work to be, you know, orderly, neat. Craftsmanship is good, not sloppy. If you need to erase, you can go ahead and erase. All right, now let's go ahead and color in our soft shading here of the front of the cube. And then we're gonna get the side of the cube here. And this side is gonna be darker than the front of the cube. And this is darker as well back here. This is white, white, white. And then right over here is going to be soft gray for your table. Slanting your pencil, bringing in that soft gray for the table area. move this side out right here too. Okay, so here's your cube video, and make sure this is the darker area here at the back, the darkest all the way back over here, where the light is not hitting the back of the cube in the background, and so your cube looks more 3D, and you have this shaded area in right over here on this side of the cube. And this is your cube. Make sure if you want to smooth this, your table out, you can smooth the background of your table out so that the graphite is not so prevalent. So you can smooth it out like this. And then it looks really nice and smooth. You should try doing that to get a really nice look of your piece here, your 3D cube. That will be the better of it to do that. All right, here's your 3D cube. Happy drawing.